Malkin drops it back. Letang at the point. Letang to Crosby to Letang. One-timer. Oh, DiPietro slammed into. Now a scuffle ensues. Net is off, and everybody has picked a partner except Malkin and Letang, who are trying to stay high in order to keep the face off at the Islander end of the ice. 10.4 tenths of a second left. Did everything they could to make sure that Crosby had touched the puck before anybody fired.
And Kunitz went in, and that's what the exception was. Kunitz went in and tried to jab that puck through DiPietro's leg. After that shot by Letang, watch it. Crosby just sets him up for the one-timer, and Kunitz just drills the stick in between DiPietro's thigh hole, and DiPietro really unhappy with that. Now watch DiPietro. You see him right in that area. He's got it. He's got it. And then that's when the melee starts, Jakes. That usually does when you bombard your goaltender with a... There's Crosby.
Well, trying to get Kunitz out of there to begin with, and then everything started to take on a little different complexion.